Hello YouTube, it's SmallGamer and welcome back to Undertale. I have literally just finished recording the last episode, so I'm doing like a bigger session of recording. So this episode I'm just gonna do as much as possible. We just saved Toria, we didn't kill her, because I know a lot of you like YouTubers who might start the game think you have to kill them. And some people don't kill and accidentally kill Toria. Oh. You again, why can't I just like be in peace? Like, can I go? I can't even go back. Just the flower. It's there. Also, why do I look like Homer Simpson's long-lost child? Like, why the yellow skin? Why the yellow skin? That makes no sense. Ah, anyway. Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules. You spared the life of a single person. Froggit, Wimson, Vegetoid, Lux, Megasp, Moldsmall? Think about those names. Oh, dang. So this is the fourth wall breaking. So, because I cut it out the last episode, the first episode, actually. Those were the names I killed. When I got an encounter, I usually skipped it out, as well as most of the puzzles. And I did kill everyone as much as possible. I did kill one of each character, I think. I didn't kill... It named everyone I killed, but it didn't mention some of the people I spared. I actually don't know if I... Lux was spared, I can't remember. And of course, if you watched last episode, I did, I spared Toriel, but I did have to reset. Now, I think people have had, I know there was a conversation with Flowey where if you kill Toriel accidentally, you could reset, go back, and basically save her. And Flowey will know that you've done this and tell you that you can't just reset. And kill, you can't just kill Toriel, reset, and just save her again. That's not how it works. I think it will also say something different if you did kill Toriel, which would be like, yep, you just killed Toriel. You know. Do you think any of those monsters have families? Nope, I actually don't. Do you think any of them have friends? Each one could have been someone else's Toriel. You just put on that Toriel face and I don't like that. Selfish brat. Somebody is dead because of you. I'm scared. Undertale. So it's giving us our title screen now. By Toby Fox. The Mad Lad. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. I just checked it and I didn't even know that there was actually one there. Oh no, I recognize these woods. I'd recognize them from anywhere.
Oh shit!
I didn't step. Okay, that scared me. Okay, where would he have gone? Like, hold up. So, first of all, he just appears in between these trees, yeah? And then he just disappears. Where did he go? May I just ask? Like, no one can... I can't even fit in those trees. Like, I can't fit in those. Sans can't. So, how did he get in?
Ay, 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 ay. Here we go.
Human, don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around and shake my hand.
The old whoopercushion Yance trick. It's always funny. Anyway, I don't know which voice I should do. The more if Undertale's realistic voice, like, hey, the old whoopercushion Yance trick. Oh wait, never mind. That was just me. You know, just like really random. Or should I do the more deep, well-known voice?
Anyway, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sans
Skiller.
I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now, but, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. Now, my brother, Papyrus, he's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thing. Yeah, go right through it. My brother made the bars too wide to stop anyone. Quick, behind that convenient-shaped lamp.
Oh my god, it's a lamp, guys. We are a lamp.
Absolute lamp. Brilliant.
Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. Do you want to look?
Yes, I am a very cool lamp. I've been dreaming of this day my whole entire life. Like, I always wanted to be a lamp.
Always wanted to be a lamp at some point in my life. Definitely filled that desire today.
You know, we all wanted to be a lamp at some point in our life, and we just fulfilled that dream today.
No, I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here?
Ahem. What? I don't have corona. Shut up.
I don't want to be... I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then I, the great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect, recognition. I will finally be able to join the royal guard. People will ask, too. Be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you. I am a very good lamp. I give amazing relationship advice. Even though I can't get my own relationship somehow.
Guiding others to a treasure I cannot possess.
Sans, you're not helping. You lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle.
What's a boondoggle? I want to know what a boondoggle is.
You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work done today. Skeleton.
What was that?
Oh, that was just me lamp.
Okay.
Hey.
Sans!
Come on, you're smart.
I am, and I hate it. Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Wow, sounds like you're ready to... Well, sounds like you're really working yourself. Down to the bone.
Hey!
Ah! I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it. I hate myself.
Kill me!
Self.
Okay, you can come out now.
Just a conveniently shaped lamp. The lamp, that's amazing. Like, can we get back? How are we so big now? Like, before, We're about the same height. I just love how conveniently shaped that lamp is, like, perfect. Also, can we go back here, please? Hello? Yes? Yes, hi. I would like to order, it's some sort of checkpoint for Sentry Station, but there's bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Look at this man. Look at him. I want to kiss him. Actually, no, that would create a lot of fanfic between me and Heck Yes, and we do not want any of that. We already had Lunol, and that was already terrible as it is.
You ought to get going. He might come back. And if he does, you'll have to see a few more of my hilarious jokes.
I'll take it that more than going through that man over there. That guy is annoying.
Actually, hey, hate to bother you. But can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kind of down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you just might make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. I'd be up ahead.
Using your super teleportation skills, we go zzzz. Wait. I'm not going through that. The convenience of that lamp still fills you with determination. That was a great lamp. Ah, yes, we finally got a box. Oh, that we have the tough glove in here. Items. Okay, so we can put the toy knife in there. Thing, this is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. Best character in this game, box lover. This is a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in. All that's attached to the end is a photo of a weird looking monster. Call me. Here's my number. We decide not to call. Aww, wanting to get call this man. This man has probably a lot of, you know.
So, as I was saying about Undyne.
I might dance to the more like Undertale songs or whatever. Sometime in the future at least.
Sans! Oh my god! Is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock.
Oh.
Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my god! Is that a human?
Yes.
Oh my god! Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will... I'll be so... Popular! Ahem. Human, you shall not... pass! This area. I, the Great Papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Then... I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue only if you dare.
Well, that went well. Don't swear. Good. I'll keep an eye stuck here, I'll fear.
Oh, we can't meet the rock over there. I really wanted to meet that rock over there. I'll take that as a cop. Oh no. This can only go two ways. Absolutely no moving. This can only go two ways.
Are you smoking dark biscuits? Did someone move? Was it in my imagination? I can only see moving things. Something was moving, for example, a human. I'll make sure it never moves again.
Doggo.
Don't move an inch. Will it move this time? What? I'm never prepared.
You won.
Something bit me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this.
You go carry on smoking your dog treats. Someone's been smoking dog treats. Yeah, I don't know why you would smoke dog treats. You know, just wondered why you do that. Dang, we got through quite a bit of this episode already.
Oh yeah.
Here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep in your mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When you're fighting, think about blue stop signs. That's in yellow. That's really confusing. Okay, I know how to get past this. Yeet. North, ice. South, ice. West, ice. East, snowed in town. And ice. Okay, I'm gonna go north.
Hello, I am Snowman. I want to see the world, but I could not move. If you want to be so grand, brother, please, take a piece of me and bring it very far. Thank you, good luck.
You got Snowman piece.
I am gonna be nice. Wee.
You're so lazy. You were napping all night.
Well, I think that's called, sleeping.
Excuses! Oh no! The human arrives! In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you'll find this one quite shocking. For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of the maze, this orb at Mr. Oh, no, sorry. This orb will administer a hearty zap. A little hearty zap. Sounds like fun. Because the amount of fun you'll probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now. Sans, what did you do?
I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay. Hold this, please. Okay, try now.
Okay, it's impossible to go around it. You do realize, like, bruh moment.
Incredible! You slippery snail! You soft it so easily. Too easily. However, the next puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. You'll surely be confounded. I know I am.
Yeah, that was pretty awkward.
Hey, thanks.
My brother seems like he's having fun. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? We made it a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? What the? I skipped many generations.
I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect reference for something cold.
Oh, hey customer. Hello, would you like to buy some ice cream? It's a frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15 G's. Here you go. Have a super duper day.
You got an ice cream. That's an ice cream. Okay. Thank you. Whoa! It looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow cahedron. Don't know what the difference is. I've been thinking about sending treats too. Want some fried snow? It says 5 cheese. Did I say 5 cheese? I meant 50 cheese. Really? How about 500 cheese? 5,000 cheese, that's my final offer. What? You don't have the money. Hey, that's okay. I don't have the snow. Is it possible to actually get the money and pay for the...
Human, I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's, right there. On the ground. Trust me, there's no way you could get past this one.
Sans, the human is escaping. You made the puzzle too hard. Hey you, get back here. Sans, I didn't even look at it.
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion, Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What? Really, dude? That's easy peasy word scramble. What? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute.
Which is harder? Jumble, crossword. I'm already on Papyrus' bad side as it is, so I don't know if I should actually go for Jumble. I'm just gonna say Jumble.
Ha! Ha! Yes! Humans must be very intelligent. If they also find Junior Jumble so difficult.
Thanks for saying Junior Jumble just to appease my brother. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
Hey kids, can you solve this puzzle?
Dinos. Wait. I'm just gonna.
Okay. Hold up. Is that an actual word? Gias flip. That just looks like someone's got a keyboard and just headbashed it. And cigars and cig is both on there. May I just ask why?
Actually, that long word is actually on the top. Just saying. Yeah. It's a note for Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy the spaghetti.
I've already had enough, like, pasta recently. I don't need more.
Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap. Designed to entice you, you'll be so busy eating it, but you won't realize you aren't progressing. Very japped again by the great Papyrus. Papyrus.
It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. So cold, stuck to the table. Knowing the mouse womb might one day find a way to heat up the spaghetti fills me with determination. The place is literally called spaghetti. My life is ruined. Warning, dog marriage. I don't know if that's a warning or not.
Let the dog appears!
Bet. Okay, I'm just gonna speed all of this up for you guys, and we'll be back. Oh, Okay, guys, I don't think it's really... they're coming anytime soon. Like, I've been going through this for a bit now, and no one's coming. Not a single... like, I can't see anything. Let's dog, attack 12. Dog, wheels of stone, dog are made of a pomegranate. Yeah, it's gone. They have disappeared. They've gone where no dog has gone before. Their tail is wagging like mad. Got 60 gold from that, Jesus. There's a switch hidden in the snow, click. Okay. So, I think we're gonna end, I'm gonna see if I can save somewhere. Oh, I've already done that. Right. I'm gonna save and I'm gonna finish. So I'll finish it here, go save somewhere, and then boom. So that was it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. If you want me to do, this is going to be the last video until, so I'm gonna upload this and then I'll see what you guys comment. I want to know if I do, if you really do want me to use phase cam or not. If you do, tell me, yeah. Anyway, bye guys, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye. You want memes? We got them. Oh, you into cursed images? We got you, baby. You want better video notifications? We got it all. This server is still relevant, gosh dang it!